to Niels Hoglund. Trying to get one in front to Matthew Highmore. The ex-Hawk came over in the Adam Gaudette trade. Now he centers one time and they score. Jason Dickinson off the post and in. Highmore set him up and the Canucks draw first blood in Chicago.
Gives it everything he's got. The puck enters the zone. Nice little chip behind the net. Get it to the end boards. That's always the way you can get and create offense in the triangle.
Following up is Tyler Mott, and now Matthew Highmore plays the puck in behind the Seattle goal. Lamico in pressuring, Canucks steal the puck. Highmore centers, Mott scores! Puck was stolen in behind the goal. Lamico to Highmore to Tyler Mott, and the Canucks lead 3-1.
Good forecheck. Lamico as the goaltender. It's a signals crossed, and Tyler Mott is in front. Lamico with that forecheck. What a good forecheck that was. And Highmore, perfect feed out to Tyler Mott.
Zone, now turns up ice. Tried to go across. Broken up by Mott. He's had a strong first period. Tyler Mott backhands one towards the goal. Highmore gets the puck, scores! This fourth line for Vancouver's had an excellent start to the game. And Matthew Highmore beat Vasilevsky to tie it at one.
Tyler Mott able to knock it down, keep it in. And Matthew Highmore, the puck's knocked down, and the quick shot beats Vasilevsky through a screen. I think that's clear.
Lamico after the puck, checked by Bogosian. Highmore comes in for Vancouver. Now Mott, oh, he scores, what a goal! Tyler Mott put it between the legs and roofed it past Vasilevsky. How about that for a skill move from Tyler Mott? And the Canucks are within one.
And you can see Vasilevsky. He's not liking it. Getting the Canucks within one. Fourth line, both goals for the Canucks. Lamico and Highmore creating the turnover, and Tyler Mott just couldn't get the puck all the way out to the forehand. And so does the dipsy doodle through the skates, through the legs. Boom.
Messino bounced off his skate. Here come the Canucks. Lamico has Highmore in front. He's in, and he scores. Matt Highmore off the setup from Juho Lamico. And the Canucks open the scoring in Nashville.
It's the people you don't expect scoring. It was Alex Chase on last night, and here's Lamico.
No rebound as Brock Besser was standing right there. That power play, complete control, and you talked about the penalty killers tired. Couldn't get off, second period.
Lamico line out for the dying seconds. There's a shot, they score! I don't know, Highmore might have got a piece of it in front. Just as the power play came to an end, Ekman-Larsson threw it on goal, and Matthew Highmore's made it 4-0.
Tip-in goals. Look at the shot by Oliver Ekman-Larsson, the little snap wrister. And there's Matthew Highmore, perfect position to get it up and over the goaltender. The Rangers let Highmore stand there by himself.
The Canucks were, as we mentioned earlier in the broadcast, shut out in their last game. Looking for a goal here. The last time they were shut out in back-to-back games was back in 2019, here is a goal for the Vancouver Canucks. Shot tipped in front by Matthew Highmore, and Vancouver's on the board.
Last shift got into a battle with Eric Goodbranson, and just shows you a little hard work there. He gets in on the forecheck, forces Tanev to make a play quicker than he would like to, and then goes right to the net front presence. And Lamico loses himself in the coverage. He comes up high as the centerman.
Come on, hit him in the right hand, maybe, or arm. Now another chance in front, and that bouncing puck winds up on the stick of Ekman-Larsson, who clears it out. Besser's heading to the Vancouver bench. He appeared to be shaken up. Here's Highmore cutting in. He scores! Matthew Highmore, stick sign on Talbot. And again, the Canucks have answered back to make it 2-2.
There's Spurgeon, just misplays it. Now Highmore's in. Great shot. It looked like Talbot wasn't really set for it. Highmore's got some room.
Two tips it into the Vancouver end. Hughes, right wing to center for Luke Shen. Nice move around Donato. Shen for Highmore in the slot. No shot stop by the corner. Rolls across the goal line. Luke Shen.
Carries the puck all the time. Here comes Luke Shen. What a move. Here's the shot. Look at Luke Shen. Follows it right in. And Joey DeCord had that hop off his stick. Up and over. And